me some Sammy.
Oh, thank you. Well, you know what? We're going to start off coloring your world.
I love this. Such a great idea. Because who's always wanted to try a color? Ooh, I'd love to see some highlights, or maybe they're expensive, or it's hard to do on your hair.
Or low lights, or just change your color altogether with no peroxide, no ammonia, no fumes.
And when I say that,
and pay attention, because 99.9% of colors out there, you can't breathe if you spray your hair with them, number one. And number two, you can't put a brush through them. Your hair becomes stiff. This is no odors, no fumes, no drying time, no flaking, and it doesn't come off until you shampoo it off. So, ladies, if it rains on you, don't worry about it. We have four colors. Champagne, which is your golden blonde. Then we have beachside, which is your paler blonde. Sangria sunset, which is your beautiful red. And then chocolate. Chocolate is a beautiful neutral brown. It doesn't have any red in it or gray. It's perfect to low light, to cover roots. You test drive your hair color without the commitment. And let me tell you, ladies, it's so much fun. It's fabulous. It's fun.
Let's
and
show
it's
you.
Fierce.
Well,
all
here's
right,
the thing, too.
Here we go.
And maybe you're trying to save a little bit money on hair color, and you're noticing that the roots are starting to get a little bit dull, or they're getting a little bit dark. This is the perfect way to be able to deliver that back. But wait until you see the fun that you can have. We know how expensive highlights can be. But these are highlights without the commitment, or low lights, or covering up the roots. But let's let you see what this product can really
do. Okay, make sure you shake it well, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Shake it up, baby. Oh, yeah. Here we go. The best part about this is that it's in seconds. Get a close-up, please. Now, see her roots. Mm-hmm. She has a lot of gray and a little bit of dark hair still left. But what we do is just shake it and then
perfect.
Say goodbye to your roots.
Isn't that dynamite?
That's it. Done.
Wait, no fumes.
No fumes.
As you were just saying, because traditionally when you would take and put a product like this on, you'd be doing that, hold your breath a little bit.
Trust me.
No fumes. And this actually took a year to develop with no fumes.
Absolutely. Best hair color in my 30 years of experience. I have never done a color that has no fumes like this. Unbelievable. Let me show you again. Okay, she's got darker hair on this side.
Mm-hmm.
This is complete gray coverage. Okay, you don't have to do it close.
Look at that.
You do it far. And yeah, just let it, just keep doing like that, you see? And there you have beautiful.
That's fantastic.
And let's say.
Now, which color is that?
This is
that champagne
the beachside.
Or beachside? Beachside.
Which
so
is your pale blonde.
If you're really light and very, very
absolutely.
Blonde.
Now, let me do some fun stuff, because this is what I love about
this.
Real fast,
let's show you a before and after, just so you can see the coverage right here with the gray.
And then we'll have
some fun with doing some great little highlights.
I was going to do a little brown.
Okay. There you go.
I'm sorry. I really got ahead of myself, but I can show you. Yeah. Now, when you do these, don't worry. This is mistake-proof. You don't really have to worry if you overdo it.
This is chunky stripes.
A lot of women don't like chunky stripes. Mm-hmm. They like a very blended look.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have to worry, because all you have to do is just brush it through. And once you brush it through, you'll have blended completely the whole color. Now, let me take her to the side. If you don't like chunkies, and some women do, some women don't, all you have to do is brush it. And the moment you brush it, look what happens. All the browns become very blended.
Really
very blended. Look, okay, here we go. Okay. And let me show you the front. I love this because you can do as much as you want or as little as you want. Let me just show you the before and after. I need a little bit of brown here, a chocolate. Okay, just to give it a little depth.
Now, look at this. Take a look at the before and after. Here's one of the cool things. Complete coverage of all of your grays. Look at how it warmed that up, covered up any of the roots that we might have.
Absolutely.
And if she just wanted to keep it in that full beachside blonde, she could have stayed in just the beachside blonde.
Right, just cover the gray. And that's it. Remember, your beachside is your pale, pale blonde.
And I'm more of the champagne blonde.
Yes.
So if you have more of a golden blonde,
exactly.
To your tones, or more the warmer tones,
exactly.
Then you want to go with the champagne blonde. That's the beachside blonde. Well, now you look more champagne now that he's added in the chocolate.
But you know what I like when you put the chocolate, because it gives the hair depth.
It does.
Now, on dark brown hair, I want to give her like a lighter shade all around. So I'm just going to start doing a little bit of striping. You know, the chunky.
Uh-huh.
And you don't have to hold it close. And I'm just gonna go. Don't be afraid. There's no, you can't make a mistake. Just spray it any old way. Keep turning. Okay. Now the front I want really blonde. So I'm just gonna spray away.
Wait a minute. Do you see how much product Sammy's putting on right now? There are no fumes to this.
Now
I'm
what?
Standing right behind where all that spray would
no
be going.
Fumes.
There are no fumes. That's really important to know. Because, you know, even with regular hairsprays, most of the time people are going,
look at that.
You know, closing their mouth
I'm
and trying
you,
to hide away from
this
that.
This is even better than a regular hairspray because there is absolutely no fumes. This is even good for, like, pregnant women mm-hmm. who cannot color their hair.
Ooh, good
and
idea,
they
Sammy.
Suffer, you know, 9 months. Oh, I wish I could color my hair. Well, you can't. I'm sorry. But this, there's no peroxide. There's no ammonia. Look at
That's
the
beautiful.
Look at that. Just a shimmer of gold. This is your champagne blonde.
That's gorgeous.
Now, this is on very dark brown hair. And look at how it lifted like at least 2 shades.
It does.
Now, you can do it all over color and brush it through and lift like 2 shades.
But if she just wants to do kind of fun, chunky highlights,
she can just go back
and
watch.
She can do that. And she here's the cool part. There's no commitment with this. So if you've ever thought, hey, I'd really love to try that. That color would be really cool.
Look right there.
This is a nice way to be able to try it, especially for some of the young girls. Some of the teenagers that want to try it, want to experience some of these things.
Yeah, do you have little girls
mm-hmm.
who, I know what they do, they take like Kool-Aid and they put it in the oven, they can burn themselves, and they come out with purple hair? I mean, I know because I've had women come to me, Sammy, what do I do?
Fix this her
is,
hair.
This is really...
We have family portrait tomorrow.
I swear, this is really safe. This is a wonder, I'm telling you. For me, as a hairdresser, I don't have to gag anymore,
yes.
you know, trying to put color on somebody's hair. Now,
well, and sometimes you don't have time to get a hair color. Maybe there's an event or there's something that comes up, or maybe it's just even the last couple of weeks right before your hair color, you're trying to extend that time out a little bit, and this doesn't come out until you wash it out. What color are you putting on
this
her?
This is chocolate.
Look how pretty
Isn't
that is.
Isn't that beautiful?
There are only 1,100 of the chocolate.
Oh, chocolate will sell out.
I am really surprised because she's very light blonde.
Yes.
But that didn't come out too dark on her.
No. Let me tell you.
That's pretty.
This took over 2.5 years to develop because I was not happy with the brown. This is an incredible.
Wow.
Now watch. I'm just going to lightly do the bangs in the chocolate. Look at that. How pretty. I can just Look at that.
Wow.
Just
dynamite.
Isn't that pretty?
That is
that's
gorgeous.
That's elegant. That's sophisticated. It gives her
really
depth.
Pretty.
Also, women with baby fine hair, when you put a little chocolate, it makes it look like you have a lot more hair. Now, look
I
at
love
I'm gonna
that.
Just twist her and turn her so you can see. This is amazing. Now,
look
I did
that.
This in chunks, but let's say if I want to blend it, watch. The moment I touch the hair with it, look, it looks like you've been to the most expensive salon
I am telling
in the
you.
Country. Look at this.
Well, that's, because you go and you have your roots done, but then you have to pay, that's separate, then you pay for highlights. And then if you want low lights and you
that.
Want other
look
colors, you have to pay individually for each one of those colors. That's really
Isn't that pretty?
Pretty.
And it's just
But she might like being super, super blonde most of the time, but occasionally wants to just kind of warm it up. And sometimes it looks better with certain colors that you might have on.
And some blondes want to have a little more depth. Look, you just go as much as you want.
Yeah.
Well, she's loving it.
By the way, this is exclusive to HSN. You cannot purchase this product out in the stores. You can't go into your salon beauty supply stores. You can't go into the department stores and find this product.
Yeah.
Or maybe you want to try it a little bit darker. I've always wanted to have dark hair.
Isn't that beautiful? I mean, you can have so much fun. It's mistake-proof, ladies. Don't worry about it. You don't have to be artistic. All you have to do is paint it on. Now, let's say if you don't want this much, look what happens. The moment you brush, you're blending.
But it's
blending.
Not flaking. It's
At
not
all.
Brushing out.
No,
it's not getting all over clothes or anything
but
else.
But look, see how it blended?
It stays on.
You can blend it as much as you want. Or you can do it as chunky as you want. It's up to you. Look at the back. I'm just going to turn her
Sammy, it's hot. It's summertime.
I
if I start sweating and I've got this color on, let's say you start sweating down.
It
the
will
neck.
Not come off unless you shampoo it off.
I like it.
Unless there's a shampoo involved, there is no way it's going to come off.
Really? So even like a little bit of rain or something, if I get caught
in
the rain, it's not going to come dripping down my
clothes. It can be a hurricane. I need the red.
Oh, I'm so glad you're going to play with the red. Here we go.
All right. Now,
who isn't always going to have fabulous red hair? We're down to fewer than 1,000 right now in the chocolate. So if you want the brown tone, you do need to be quick. If you have white hair, very light hair, you can go with that beachside blonde. If you need a warm blonde, go with the champagne splash, which is a champagne blonde. And if you want to do hot, 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 red, 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 who hasn't always wanted to try gorgeous red hair? Here you go. Oh, that's pretty. Can blondes use the red too?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, good. See?
Hello.
That's sangria sunset.
Yes. Now, you know, you can also mix it up. And when you mix it up is what we call in the industry balayage. It comes from a French word which means tone on tone on tone, which is very expensive to do. If I mean, let me have your blonde. If I wanted to put a little blonde in here, a little streak, I can do that. I mean, I can do whatever I want to do. No, this is the brown. This is the chocolate. Here we go.
The chocolate.
Oh, which will sell out soon. Here we go.
We can give you a little blonde. Which one do you want, champagne or beachside?
Oh, well, give me champagne. No, beachside.
Beachside, all right.
Yeah, beachside.
900 left in chocolate right now.
Watch. And then I put the red. Now I'm putting a little bit of the blonde.
Do you know how expensive that is to do, to ask your colorist to do multiple shades, multiple colors on into the hair?
Now watch.
Unbelievable.
You see the stripes? The moment you brush it, you are getting the most expensive balayage in the world. If you get a close-up.
That's what hairdressers call it.
Yes.
When they charge us $400
to
do it, right?
It is true. It is true. And let me tell you, but this is what started in France in the 80s. And it really is a lot of work for hairdressers. Mm-hmm. And not many want to do it, and not many are good at doing it.
Right, because sometimes you have to take each color out individually.
Yeah. Well, you know what? But this is the most amazing way to get the balayage effect, which is like $400 or $500 in America. In Europe, you're talking $1,000.
This would be great for men too, because if you've got dark hair and you kind of want to try that edgy, hey, let's have a little bit of fun and go
and
with
blondes,
a really cool blonde.
Say, blonde.
This is perfect to be able to do that.
You want to see something?
Mm-hmm.
Watch her. I mean, look.
What are you gonna do?
Watch. Just a little hint of red.
Look at Angie's before and after, and then we're gonna do a hint of red right over here on Deborah and let you see how you can change that up. And then look at that. So red, red. You want to go with that gorgeous red. And the red gives you such nice, rich, warm tones.
She always wanted red hair. You see, this is the secret of women. They want secretly to become our...
But look at this. As you're spraying that on, it's not weighing her hair down, but without the commitment. Because you know as a blonde, and Sammy, you would know this better than anybody. If you've got blonde hair and you go to red, good luck ever getting it back to that shade of blonde again.
I want to put a... No, but what I want to do here is I want to put a little chocolate, because that'll give me
a warmer
red.
All right. I know we are getting very busy, and I know we're starting to run right out of time. Look at that. From blonde to red. You want to talk about shocking the man in your life, shocking the family, shocking the kids. I should go do that. I'm getting my hair colored today. I should come back with the red. Right after my hairdresser blow dries my hair.
I'll be following you all over the studio.
I love it.
I'll be like, where is she?
Oh, how fun, the fun we could have, too. I mean, easy to cover up. The roots, $18.50. Color without the commitment and the best possible price that we have. Save for this hour. I got to give you a